canal in Brazil. I'm down on the Suffolk-Essex border. Not too far where I'm right in the middle of Chelmsford races and Newmarket races, that sort of way. Beautiful, lovely, no cloud. Well, a little bit of cloud, but no breeze, no strong winds. But last night, I don't know about you, Ali, last night, at sort of 6 o'clock, it was gorgeous. 23, 24, it was a beautiful evening. I don't know what it was like in Scotland, Ali.
It was nice, Alan. It was nice. We were out for some tea last night. That's the first time since lockdown.
Really, first time?
Absolutely. We went down to the wee local. Went down to the coach house. It was magic. Absolutely magic. I had a big Alexander with the boys, and there was a man and Viv and the kids, and there was
Over the pub, eh?
No, not quite. But it was very welcoming, and it was excellent. Food was superb. Couple of pints, and yeah, it was great to get back into the swing of things.
Well, my pal's just taken over a new pub hotel down in a place called Wangford. The Angel, and I think there's a write on the Times, or there's just been one about how good it is. So it's about an hour from me, so I've got to get down there. That's down on the coast as well, not far from Southwold, just past there. Nice part.
I was going to say to you, you must have some gorgeous places down that neck of the woods.
Well, that's the Suffolk coast. We'll go the other way. We've got Frinton, Walton on the Naze, which is beautiful as well. That's the Essex coast.
Yeah. How long have you been down there now? I'm trying to think. You've been down there.
75.
Jeez. Is that right?
Yeah, 75. I did move away a wee bit when I went to Hertfordshire and to Cheshire.
Yeah.
But I was always coming back. 75, yeah. But I was serious when I said I'd come to Scotland, but we can't get in, I don't think, can we?
Well, I know. Do you know something? You're probably better hanging on anyway, hanging off for a while, and get you and Jill up and get one. You know, you get plenty of places. You get the place of Loch Fyne as well. You think they're doing the motorhome thing, though?
Yes, absolutely.
You know you've got a couple of places.
The Fife Farms. Someone told me to go to a place called the Fife Farms, which is meant to be really good.
Where is that? Obviously on the coast, I'm guessing.
I read it. I need to look again in one of the magazines, but I'm definitely, because I don't know what's going to happen with Spain. We hear all sorts. One of my daughters out there at the moment, but they're talking about closing borders between France and Spain. I don't want to put anyone off, but there's a big question mark at the moment, you know, with spikes over there. So we'll see. We'll see. But to cancel Hogmanay, for God's sake, in the middle of July, what is that woman thinking about?
Honestly, I've had the boys on the text already this morning, despondent. You can handle most things, you know, a couple of months of lockdown they can just about handle, but you can't possibly. I mean, what's you thinking about cancelling Hogmanay?
She's got to go. Ali, she's got to go. I'm sorry.
Happy New Year from Scotland!